So there I was, South Africa, about an hour and a half outside of Cape Town, little town called Worcester. And I come to realize my shoes are falling apart. So I turned to the guy driving. I said, you know any stores around here? He says, look around. No one's really wearing any shoes. But you know what? I think I know a place. We go out there and we find this mall. And as I'm going from store to store, I can't find anything till I finally come to the sporting goods store. I'm looking around. Now, you know, you're in a store. You look at other things also. I'm looking around. I see on the wall all these inspirational quotes. You can do it. Keep pushing. Don't give up. I see this big sign in front of me that says, fall 7 times. Get up 8. And underneath it, in big black letters, it says, anonymous. And I think to myself, anonymous? That's not anonymous. I know who said that. I called the guy who was working there. I said, hey, come here. You know that sign? He goes, yeah. I said, I know who wrote that. He goes, man, I got paid 20 rand an hour. I don't care who wrote it. Friends, King Solomon comes along and he tells us in his bestseller, Mishlei, Proverbs, chapter 24, verse 16, and I quote, Kisheva yipol tzadik v'kam. The righteous person falls 7 times, but he gets up again. Some of us are mistaken. And we think, what's the difference between someone who's successful and someone who's not? We know the winner. We know the successful person. He never falls. He's always doing great. She's always successful. She always makes it. But little do we realize how mistaken we are. The difference between a winner and a loser, between success and non-success, is not that one falls and one doesn't. They both fall. The difference is that the winner, the successful person, gets back up. Now you ask yourself, why 7? What does that mean that 7 times the righteous person falls? What's 7? 7 are the days of the week. It's not a one-time thing. You say to yourself, well, okay, I get it. You could fall and get back up, but I keep falling. How could I ever succeed? Do I have any chance? I might as well give up. Says the verse, keep plugging, baby. Keep plugging because it's constant. It's every day. It's going to happen. And not only that, our sages tell us, Yurida Litzorech Aliyah. We go down in order to go up. Not only is that falling not bad, it may even be the impetus to unbelievable growth. Any questions, comments, stories, jokes, attacks? As always, leave them in the comments. Looking forward to hearing from you.